अस्तित्व एक प्रेम कहानी इज द स्टोरी ऑफ द चार्मिंग डॉक्टर सिमरन सक्सेना. शी इज अ डिवोटेड डॉटर, अ लविंग वाइफ एंड अ डोटिंग मदर. द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द वैक्सिंग एंड वेनिंग ऑफ डॉक्टर सिमरन्स पर्सनल एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ. डॉक्टर सिमरन इज ऑल अबाउट बोल्ड स्टैंड्स.
ये हॉस्पिटल है, दोस्ती निभाने का क्लब नहीं है.
एंड ब्रेव डिसीजंस.
अगर आपको हॉस्पिटल में दिलचस्पी नहीं है, सो बाय ऑल मींस यू कैन लीव.
वन सच डिसीजन वाज टू मैरी अभिमन्यु, अ फोटोग्राफर हु इज 10 इयर्स यंगर देन हर.
हे, क्या कर रहे हो तुम? जानते नहीं ये अस्पताल है?
He helps Simran reconnect with her feminine side that was alien to her. But it was not to be a happy life just yet. The social norms persisting in Abhimanyu's family make it difficult for the in-laws to accept Simran.
अरे उम्र तो देखो उसकी, और एक नौजवान से शादी करने की तमन्ना, देखना जिंदगी भर हुक्म चलाएगी उस पर.
Abhimanyu's love for his wife urges him to leave his family behind and move on. But no sooner have they done so, their marriage is tested by differences in opinions.
अगर तुम वहां जाना चाहते हो, प्लीज बेशक जाओ, लेकिन मुझे मजबूर नहीं करोगे.
सिमरन, मैं तुम्हें अपने आप से अलग नहीं समझता हूँ. हाँ, लेकिन तुम समझती हो.
And circumstances that take a toll on both their lives. As though this was not enough, another woman walks into Abhimanyu's life. On one hand, Simran becomes pregnant against Abhimanyu's wish.
Simran, मैं ये बच्चा भी नहीं चाहता. Simran, you please abort the child.
And on the other, Abhimanyu is drawn closer to Kiran, his new assistant, over a series of events. The storm gets worse and he eventually breaks all ties with his pregnant wife Simran. Abhimanyu gets into a fix when he realizes that Kiran is very ambitious to be tied down by marriage, while he cannot return to Simran again. Simran in the meanwhile delivers their beautiful daughter Astha. Simran's life takes a roller coaster ride from here on when her daughter gets kidnapped.
आस्था कहाँ?
अभिमन्यु गेट्स मैरिड टू नेहा. कॉल इट अभिमन्यूज लक और ब्लेम हिज फेट, बट नेहा टू इज नॉट मेंट टू स्टे विद अभि फॉर मच टाइम. शी पासेस अवे, लीविंग बिहाइंड देयर डॉटर गुड़िया टू बी ब्रॉट अप बाय सिमरन एंड अभिमन्यु. 18 years fly by and a lot happens from there on as Abhimanyu tries getting over Neha yet can't stay with Simran. He becomes a recluse and a writer while Astha returns in Simran's life as Gudiya's friend Sia after 18 years.
Astitva ek prem kahani.
The story of Astitva Ek Prem Kahani focuses on the concept of a woman's identity. The ups and downs of this wonderful lady's life speak of her identity, her Astitva. It promises an emotional treat for the lovers of a good soap opera. Simran emerges a winner out of situations over which she has no control. That is what Astitva Ek Prem Kahani is all about.